It's kind of crazy that Feeling Through got a nomination the same year that Sound of Metal, which is a feature film, received a nomination. What are your thoughts on that?
Well, you know, and there's Crip Camp, that great documentary that details that
as stuff. Well, that's on Netflix, exactly.
So it's really great that there's this, you know, kind of like a narrative that's emerging around the Oscars, that there is a much better disability representation this year. You know, it's something where Hollywood has certainly been under the microscope over the last several years for representation as a whole. It's kind of maybe moved to different communities over that time. And it's really great that the disability community is now being more included in that as well.
Explain to me what it was like to actually work with Robert, because you guys had to create a dynamic, you had to create chemistry, and this was probably a different situation for you as a working actor.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, I had no idea how it was gonna be going in and working alongside an actor who was blind and deaf. But luckily, Doug, you know, he gave me the opportunity to meet with Robert before actually going on set. We went to the Helen Keller Center. And that's just for me, within any project that I step into, I love to actually build some sort of chemistry with the other actor. But, you know, there were like a few like tricks and ways that we communicated on set.
You never seen a blind and deaf guy before?
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.